The A16 Mark II is an analog to digital and digital to analog converter from the German company Ferrofish. This relatively new pro audio manufacturer is starting to build an excellent reputation for quality, feature-packed products at a price point that will meet any budget. So let's take a closer look at the A16 Mark II. On the rear panel, you'll find two ADAT inputs and two ADAT outputs, giving you a full 16 channels of ADAT I/O. It also has optical MIDI I/O, synchronisation via wordclock BNC, and for control purposes, there is a MIDI in, out, and through. The digital I/O is converted via the 16 balanced TRS inputs and outputs. But the I/O is just the start of this ingenious 1U box of tricks. The front panel includes two high-resolution TFT screens that display a number of features that make the Ferrofish A16 Mark II a very versatile converter. As well as the comprehensive level, gain, and system menus, the routing menu allows you to route between MADI, ADAT, and analog I/O. So for example, as well as a simple MADI to analog conversion, you could also convert the ADAT to analog and then the analog back to MADI. I should also point out that the A16 Mark II converts from 32k right up to 96 and 192kHz on SMUX. Remote control software is also available. It allows you to configure all these parameters over a MIDI or MIDI over MADI connection. And if you need to convert the full MADI stream, then you simply stack four Ferrofish A16 Mark IIs together to give you an impressive 64 analog inputs and outputs. This is not only useful in the studio, but also becomes a comprehensive solution for live recording, as you could locate your converters on stage and run up to 2 kilometers on MIDI optical cable back to your mixer or door. The Ferrofish A16 Mark II is the perfect partner for most MIDI and ADAT devices, including the new RME MIDI face USB, and in fact, all RME MIDI and ADAT devices. To find out more or to arrange a demo, go to synthax.co.uk.